from working with youths to women's group. From young adults to ensuring that victims of disaster are taken care of, and using technology to enrich the experience of being human. My name is Ronit, and working with Vodafone ATH Fiji Foundation gave me a sense of purpose. And when you live a life for others, it truly becomes a life worth living.